Let's talk about your superpower. I don't have any explanation, and I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, nope. That's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see.
Okay, see, this is...
Impress me.
This is the dumb part. Keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Oh, I'm sure it's actually a panda or something.
A skull keychain for a punk like you.
That was so...
Wrong,
Max. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
She chose better music. No, you're probably right, actually. I won't deny that. Right.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
I know I'm going to have to take notes for this one, because this is what something I effed up
quite a bit. Wine, so Chloe believes you.
Right. Let's close down some of my
Don't
pages.
Stare too long.
I want a text document, stupid computer. Thank you. Right. So.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
I was right, there's a panda keychain. Pack of smokes. No brand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Because I know she's going to ask me that. Oh, I don't understand American change. Quarter of a dollar. So that's what, 25 cents? So... Fuck. We got... 5 cents. Quarter, quarter, quarter. So 25... Times 3. What's better is remembering fucking pin codes from one episode and using it in the next. And finding 5 bottles. 86 cents overall. Thank you, man. 86 cents. That's what I needed because I'm really bad at math as well. Warning ticket. Do not park in this area. Out of parking bay. Registration. Twin Peaks. I remember that much. It was the 21st of September 2013. I'm pretty sure that's what it's... Oh, no, 10:34 as well. There we go. Okay. That should be enough. Rewind! Forgot you can go faster.
This is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
So, you have cigarettes?
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
You have 7.
7 cigarettes.
Yes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pockets?
Money?
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
It was 86, didn't you say? Yeah, 86.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
Keys?
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
It was a panda.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Parking.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
It was 10:34 a.m.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time!
There, I can get rid of the document. And bring back all my stuff. There we go. Not even American mad skills. Well done.
I literally just got chills all over my neck.
Look how smug I am.
You have powers.
Yes.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
I haven't had
any.
Better
than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
Okay.
I will predict the future.
No way.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Joyce waves.
Oops.
Drops the coffee.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Duran Duran restaurants,
now
yeah.
I'm gonna take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Okay. Let's see if we can get this right. Do I rewind now? Oh, wait.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
Yeah, it's definitely broke.
So, what are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened.
Let's do it. Speak!
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next
30 seconds
or so.
Trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
Alert on a cop's radio and he leaves?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio and he quickly exits the diner.
No, that one's wrong.
Let's just see how this goes down.
I know I got it wrong, though. Joyce stops them. Joyce doesn't care. Joyce stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
Jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it. I remember that.
Crazy as
I know I didn't see it.
Pretty bizarro, Max.
Well, I know I got one of those wrong, so...
happens, like you said.
You're a fountain of references. Well done.
Oops.
Did
one.
You break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. And now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
He didn't leave.
I think not, Max.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
Cockroach. Here we go. Bad animation.
Fucking A.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think
it's close enough, right?
Headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind.
Right,
and tell Chloe
yeah, they want me to do it properly. Let's try that again. Sorry, I got it wrong. Right. So, trucker drops his mug. Alert on a cop's radio. And his partner leaves.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor fight. Joyce stops them.
Justin and Trevor.
This is getting
And the cockroach crawls on the jukebox. Cool. Ah, so it gives us a slightly different viewpoint when you get it right.
Cup?
Oh,
really?
Go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. He's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. the best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow up.
That's true.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Tony Hawk gonna get busted!
Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
How can you leave that food behind? You were both hungry, eat it.
Chloe believes me. And I wonder what kind of crazy shit she has in mind now.
Hey, why are you fighting? Max. No, tell me why you're fighting.
Let's talk later when I'm not so hot.
Fine. Oh, wrong door. How do I leave? What the f- Oh, fine.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and people to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
I'm going
to. I've got other people to hang out with too.
I'm gonna answer it. Fuck you, Chloe.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate. I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress.
Don't stress don't that you might have been raped. Right Never now. Mind.
I'll call you later, okay?
Why is that phone so small?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
See, it mattered.
Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
No one uses the word biatch. It's all about fam and bottle flips.
It's not like I won't see her in class later.
Oh. So this is a cool place to hang out.
Is this a race?
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is?
I get my best friend back,
and she's also super
just read it properly.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who should be. Like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Oh, yeah, the bottles.
Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Right. I'm gonna do that, but I need to take a quick break. I just need to go to the bathroom and grab some water because it's really dang hot in here. So I'll be right back. Don't worry, I promise. And I'm back. Sorry about the wait. One blue-haired, possibly bi punk rock-armed girl definitely won't get her foot stuck on on some rails here. What? Yeah. Okay.
I have to find dirty-ass bottles while you chill. Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God or the gods. So, bow.
One sec.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
Oh shit, what did she say?
Oh yes. Once I figure out exactly how my power works, a god must doth know these things.
Amen. And while you build an empire, I'm there to keep you on the path of badassness. And fun.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history.
Of course. Just no these biggie. Small things.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
Alright, okay.
Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator.
I know that they're in really dumb places.
Every car has its own tale and history.
This one don't look like a happy one. An old doll, ugh.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
Creepy! Oh, there's a bottle up there. Okay, how do I get up?
I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location.
Oh, okay.
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
Neither of those things.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
Lovely. Gun shells.
Those shells look fresh.
Maybe.
Bigfoots were here.
Oh, hello, squirrel. Grab the plank.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Really heavy, still sounds like cardboard. One.
Hello, bottle number one.
Hang on.
One more to go.
Sorry, one of my cats is asking to be let out of the room. Sorry about that. Kitty, yeah, he's not very friendly with me though, so he just likes to come and go. Should we just sit down? Fuck Chloe. Listen to some bang ass music.
I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk.
No, she's not.
It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again.
Aww. She says while sitting on her own.
Like we've both gone back in time.
Again. Alright, that's enough. I just like hearing the monologues. Right, so we got one. Again, I wish that Max would run. Like, I just want there to be a run option. Hey, Chloe! Right, let's have another proper look around. So, what about in here? Your busted up old car.
I don't want to go that way.
I don't want to go that way. Alright, Max, come there. Suddenly having a look. Oh, there's one right there. I must have walked right past it.
Stupid bottle.
Can I... Move? I want to kill Snapchat. Why does it tell me when someone's typing? Yeah, now you gotta stay there, because they know you're watching. I could never use Snapchat, I'm too old.
Only three bottles left. hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
Oh. We are going ape! Newburgh is 60 miles to, nope. I'm trying to... 6 miles, so we should... 60 miles, so we should leave around 5. I drive. Hell yeah! We'll ride in your new ride. We have to get supplies for the drive-in. Maybe we can have dinner first. Or whatever. Anyway, go ape! Too late. Cute. I wanted to know
so
about the
sad
boat.
To look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
But I want to watch your face as it goes from enjoyment to rage as you attempt to find the final ball. Yeah, I know what you mean. I do remember
Beyond
this making me very angry.
Rest in peace.
Aw. Rip. I will figure it out. I'm a smart girl. Shirt.
This is the scariest thing here.
Oh. I wonder what Rachel Amber was wearing when she went missing.
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
Not many. Or as you know, old washing machines lasted forever.
Three down, two more. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack. I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Fuck, that is dark. Christ. Why would you think like that?
Wowzer. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
Is that because it's not there either?
That dough is the perfect photo op.
Yeah, let's go get it. Missed that last bottle. There she goes. Oh, can you hear that slightly squelchy noise it's making? Oh.
It's so quiet and primordial out here. I always feel like the forest is whispering to me.
Oh, I don't remember getting this one.
Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. I just have to figure out the message.
You're lucky I've already played episode 4. I would have got real angry with you then. Hate all those train sounds. They're creepy. Alright, I can sense that the rage will start climbing soon. Because it's not going to let me go... Oh, no, it is around here, isn't it? Hey birds, bye birds! Eat shit and live.
Thanks for the tip. I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here. Nope, I don't want to go
there. I knew you had because you said it. Yeah. You're safe, but what if someone else... Well, no, I guess you're the only one in here according to the stream, so never mind.
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene.
Gotta go. Planning meeting. If you stay on your schedule, I should be back to see the end. Cool. Thanks, Joester. Hope you had a lot of fun. Thanks for joining the Fox fam. Very much welcome. Hey, Darth Browner. Thanks for stopping in, man. Let's get in here. Yeah, that music.
They would have gone all the way to Los Angeles for a rave. Looks fun. I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
I'm not gonna do that, because that's Chloe's memory, not mine.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared. I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
I mean, is it not obvious? There we go, number four.
One more bottle to go.
Oh, no, I need five. Shit.
Ouch.
Ta-dum. Max, sorry to have bothered you by asking for your advice. I guess I shouldn't do anything but let people enjoy my video all over the world. Kate, that is so not what I meant. I just want you to be careful. Too late, I guess. But thank you for answering my call this morning. I really needed a friend and you delivered. I'm on your side. Talk to you later. Oh. I love Kate so much.
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Probably not.
They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel.
All that jelly.
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Oh, I've never noticed that elephant on the wall before. That's nice.
That kind of hurts.
Friendship bracelets.
Now, what's up with this weird secret relationship? Sounds like Rachel was confused about it, maybe even ashamed. I wish she named names.
I detect jealousy from Max, yes.
I better not show this to Chloe or she will be seriously hurt.
See, you can tell how much I want you to read this letter since I've been dragging my ass to give it to you. Maybe I just want you to find it when I'm not around so we never have to talk about it. And I don't want you to hate me. Where to start? I met somebody recently who's so different from the lame Vortex Club snobs. I know you'll have a meltdown when I tell you and think he's gross, but I swear he's wise and unconventional. Kind of scary. Not in a bad boy way. He's just experienced some serious shit. Yes, I'm kind of obsessed. I won't blame you for freaking. Maybe I know you're right, and this is just... and this just has to be my secret. I hate not sharing this with you, except I know you'd give me that stink eye and grill me for every stupid detail. If I even told you the last night we hooked up near campus. And then it's all scribbled out. Shit. I like those. Those are cute. Right, so we need a fifth bottle. And Max mentioned a campfire, which I'm sure I was at. Up there. Right? Oh, no, maybe not. It's a football. Ugh. The only problem with Max walking so dang slow. What we need forensics. Emma Skye style, yeah! Emma Skye will get this solved in no time.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Is there? How do you know that? You've technically never been here. It's not gonna let me go this way.
I don't want
to go
that
way.
Yeah,
that's what I thought. Okay. Can I cross the tracks?
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Okay, well, it was an idea.